independence, says Britain, is post-war talk. Today, she says, we must hold India at any cost.
Brother, Papu is already late for prayers.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
In Delhi, crowds from near and far strove to gaze on the dead leader, whose body was eventually carried onto a balcony for all to see.